a strange and dangerous place. A place of mystery, myth, legend. A place where no man has tread upon, and where no creature has ever been before. At this moment, the eons of time and life are at their greatest adventures. So with the spirits of every living thing that rests. The stratosphere of space is opening a pathway to the future.
Your training now is face your fears. Where am I? Who are you? Thank you. Thank you. Long time coming, partner. You gotta be kidding me. Howdy, partner. I don't need this pistol, partner. Be good, partner. Telstar, Syncon, Echo. Telstar, what is our location?
Captain, I'll copy that. Just a second. All right, Captain, you're 500 yards away. Syncom, you're 700 yards. Captain, I can't pick up a location on an Echo. Something must be wrong.
Okay, maintain stride. Meet at rendezvous point.
All right, Captain. Rendezvous point is 1,000 yards away. Setting indicator to rendezvous point.
Roger that, Captain. Got the message.
Has anybody seen Echo?
Go! Well, who made the fire?
I don't know, Captain. I couldn't pick up his signal. I don't know what happened to him. And you're right, Syncom. You have a point. What's with the fire?
I'm hungry. And I want to know who made this fire, because I can sure put some meat on there and eat something.
Whoa.
Man, you can't keep popping up like that, man. I got a bad heart. Besides, got some food for that fire?
I made the fire.
Food, are you kidding me?
Very.
Thanks, man.
The food and the fire is irrelevant. You got a mission to complete.
The food and the fire is not what I'm worried about. I need to know where Echo is.
Don't worry about your friends right now. You have a mission to complete.
Yeah, Captain. You got a point there, man. You need to worry about where Echo is.
All for one or
none for all, man.
Bakes good.
Damn, Simcoe. You're making me hungry eating them grapes. Let me get one.
You know, get a small one, man. Small one.
You can't stay here.
All for one and none for all.
Don't worry about your friend. Stay focused on your mission.
What's the purpose of the swords? Where are they?
The swords and the shields are always with you.
This is that great chick, huh? You gotta hope you know what you're talking about. This is our friend.
Trust him on what I say.
Captain, we didn't get much from the profit. So what we do now?
Guess we have to give him the benefit of the doubt. All right, Captain. Everything's gonna be all right. Gotta do the mission.
Let's go. My boy missing, man. We got this poppy thing, man. Come on, man. You think this is easy? You know something better? Why don't you come and do it? No. No, I can't do it better. That's what you was designed for. That's not my job.
Listen, all this talking back and forth, man, doing me no good, you no good, nobody no good. Echo, man. I also miss my chair. I'm tired, man. Let me sit down.
Still got a mission to complete.
Things sure have changed.
Remember, all for one, none for all.
Man, I gotta be home for supper.
You will never return the way you come. That which you call home, you will never see again.
Well, Captain, what do we do now? I didn't understand anything he said.
Team to build and strategize. We still got a mission to complete.
On the screen.
How much time?
30 seconds.
All right, well, let's get ready to button down. Quickly.
System. You will be escorted to the Eldebaran city. If you refuse, you will be destroyed.
Sincom.
Yes.
I think we better listen to what he says. We don't want to be a hostile.
I got a bad feeling about this, man, but if you're with it, I'm with it, man. We'll follow him.
Your weapons on the table.
Your presence has been detected and recorded. Thank you.
Walk in a parallel line.
Your presence has been detected and recorded. Thank you.
I don't know what's going on. First it was the prophet, now it's a jail cell.
Yeah, Captain, I don't know what's going on.
Well, fellas, what's new? We've been going through this thing the whole time, clue after clue. We haven't got nowhere. A little beat up. But whatever happens, happens. We just have to be prepared for it.
The king wishes to see you.
Your presence has been detected and recorded. Thank you.
Why is my death? I'm tired of asking for my death.
My lord, the death was found in order.
I don't want this ship turned around. Now!
How much further?
15 more kilometers.
Proceed.
Yes, sir.
Why are you here?
I've lost something, and I'm looking for it.
Where were you looking for? It's not here. You need to go by where you came from. Look elsewhere.
Welcome to my table.
Really not concerned about your table. What I am concerned about is why we're here. We want some answers today. I speak for each and every one of us as a team.
You crossed our space, and I thought you could be spies.
Space? What space? I don't know any space. All I know is we've been trained by a prophet. I've been in jail. And this.
I can't touch it anymore. I think you may have found new protectors.
What? Protectors? What protectors?
Protectors of what? We can't even protect ourselves. Pass me them grapes, man. Hey, bring the milk.
Right, Telstar. Right. Mess with people, fool, man. We don't know them.
Yeah, you're right.
Husband, the vet necessary for guard protection.
Very much necessary, my queen. When it comes to protection, there can never be enough for our princess. You all must excuse me. I have a matter that I must attend. Rosa? El Rosa?
Go do.
Your Majesty, behind you.
Yeah. I can help our sisters. What's going on?
My daughter.
Oh.
She's missing.
Missing? Just go. Sit down. Let's get to work.
King, we don't have any time to waste. Where was she last seen?
This is the place that she only loves to be.
King, me and my men, we're on it. If she's here, we'll find her.
Thank you. My daughter means everything to me.
Captain, I'm 400 yards out. I found something. You need to come check it out.
Okay.
I don't know what it is. I seen another one a few yards back.
Don't touch it.
We'll have to get Telstar in on it.
Telstar,
this is the captain. I need you to track our location and come immediately.
Roger that.
The cadaver. I'll tell you more about it on the way.
CENCOM, man.
CENCOM? That'll tell him. Probably around ship somewhere. Trying to take a look at the engine.
Let's go check it out.
All right. Let's check it out. Let's find it.
Engine's on, Captain.
Weapons.
Weapons on standby.
Start undocking sequences. Ahead full.
Soak it up because we gotta go. We got things we gotta do.
It is pretty cool.
Yeah, it is real cool.
All right,
we got time. We gotta go. Just promise me I can come back, man.
Pilot, transfer controls to me. You're relieved.
Tell Star, I need to know our location.
Roger that, Captain. Kilometers east, Captain.
Captain, in sight. situations. Leave me alone. Captain! Captain, come in. Tailstar! Oh, I hate this.
My lord.
Yes.
One of the ghost drones has detected an intruder.
An intruder, huh? Interesting.
I'm pinpointing your location. Alright, I'm beaming you up right now.
Will be burned to sprees!
is thy request?
I need someone worthy to help me in this mission.
The bounty hunter.
So send for him.
Yes, my lord.
It just don't seem real, man. I mean, I can't believe the captain's gone. What are we gonna do from here?
Yeah, you're right. It's just two of us now. How are we gonna finish the mission?
Hello. Men from the Star.
Who are you?
I am Viceroy, assistant to the king. I've been sent here to congratulate you on a mission well done and saving his daughter. Gift from the king is to be presented to you. Of lighter, smaller computer. A lot lighter than the heavy one you carry on your shoulder now.
What? Well, do you see this?
I see it, man. I don't know anything about it.
You serious?
Yes, it's from the king. A gift from us to you.
Thank you. It's been an honor.
Thank you, sir.
I'm wondering how we're going to do this mission without our friend.
I'm so sorry for your friends. It was an uncalculated mission that they did not know their lives would be risked. Your friends were probably taken by the dead ones and seriously processed.
The dead ones?
What do you mean?
The dead ones are the ones that guards the surface planet. He was probably taken by them and processed. And again, I am so sorry for your friends.
Thank you. It means a lot.
Thank you again, Viceroy.
And thank you for a mission well done.
About your friend. Stay focused on your mission. The ship is here to take you on your next journey.
You know what to do?
Yeah, man. Let's get back to the ship, man. We ain't got much time to waste.
Let's get it.
Hey, man, don't forget about your old one. I know you got a new one and all, but hey.
I like them both.
So he's been done. He's just taking slow with the cut off.